This isn't a photograph. It's an illustration made with complex gradients. I'm gonna break down how I made this animation in Adobe Illustrator and After Effects. This is our Illustrator document, and these are the basic outlines that comprise our subject. These are the anchor points that control that outline. You can spend hours tweaking these to perfection. This is a freeform gradient. Each point represents a color, and each color flows seamlessly into the next, giving it a very natural look. Our pizza is comprised of many different anchor points. But beneath those juicy pepperonis is another freeform gradient. As you can tell, a lot of detail went into just the pizza. This was a really complex illustration, but I'm happy with how it turned out.